Hey, Jim Schleckser from the Inc. CEO Project. I'm going to give you a simple way to get to the bottom of any issue. And the technique is called the five whys. When you get faced with an issue, sometimes people only go one layer deep. We can't achieve the budget. Why? Well, the economy's hard. Usually, the first answer is not deep enough to really get to the root cause and solve a problem. So I've used a technique over time called the five whys. Why don't we make the number? The economy. Why? Well, our prices are too high. Why? Because our costs are too high. Why? Because we haven't outsourced. Why? Because it's difficult to go to China. Well, now we know the problem is if we could figure out a way to manufacture in China, we could solve the problem of making the budget. So when you're trying to get to the bottom, and you've seen young people, particularly toddlers, do this, and it drives us crazy when they do it. Let me advise you that this technique is not that gentle, but sometimes you've got to employ it. But when a toddler wants to know, they go, why? 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 And you know it makes us nuts. But at the end of the day, they do get to the bottom of the issue. So be like that toddler, ask why five times, and you're going to get to the bottom of almost any issue you're going to face.